So, quick drill to help you out. Impact for anybody that gets a little bit scoopy through the golf ball. If you make a full swing, then get down to this position here. So the checkpoint for you is a bit of a turn, lead arm, trail leg in the same line when the shaft's horizontal to the ground. So full swing, start a turn, get into this position. Then from there, turn through and finish.